Hi, I'm Seth, and in this video, I'll be reviewing some of the key resources available to support facilitators. Facilitating applied CS with Android might appear to be a daunting task, but there are lots of tools and resources to make it as easy as possible. One of the best places to find support is the facilitator community. You can find help from seasoned facilitators and discuss with beginners having the same experience as you. From past facilitators' experiences, guides have been created that cover each of the units in your program. Each guide has an overview of the unit activity, key talking points for facilitators to review, and information about common areas where students get stuck. We have also created videos that review the technical concepts which facilitators can share directly with students before the workshop or watch together during the workshop introduction. Additional resources to support facilitators are also available in the facilitator section of the website, including downloadable marketing materials, unit briefings, and a code sprint evaluation framework. If you or your students have feedback for Google on the program or even a particular unit, you can fill out our feedback form, which can be found on the course homepage. We encourage you to check out all the facilitator resources available to you so you can make your program a success. If you're interested in learning more, be sure to check out our video on tips to help you get the most out of workshops.